Hello mga babs, welcome back to our channel. So for this video, I'm just going to give you a 1 month or 1.5 month update on our grounded succulents. So as you can see, medyo dumami-dami sila because after ko nung first video about nung nagtanim ako ng mga succulents sa ground, some of them died. Nakita nyo, parang feeling nyo lumiit yung ating Agave Potatorum Confederate Rose. It's because yung original na nilagay natin dyan nag-rot due to overwatering. Because after ko siyang itanim, bigla talagang umulan. As in to the point na na-cover yung whole mound na to. Ganun kataas yung baha. So, yun nangyari, namatay siya together with some other succulents na tinanim natin. Pero meron din namang mga nakasurvive like yung mga Fred Ives, itong Beltana, yung Adolphi, tapos yung mga aloes. So over the past few weeks, I've been planting some other plants. So of course, andyan yung Beltana natin. Merong Senman, merong powdered sugar, tapos Kalanchoe marmorata or yung leopard, yung Kelly Griffin hybrid natin na aloe, Fred Ives, isang earth star, tapos yung of course the usual topsy turvy, may ghosty doon, tas aloes. So this is what they look like now. Of course maraming nagbago, maraming napalitan. But so far, after nung initial na baha, nung 1 week na yon, wala nang nangyaring ganong kataas na water. Actually, hindi na ganong kataas. Mga hanggang dito na lang sa level na to. Nasa parang root level na. Which is mataas pa rin. Mga ganito yung taas ng tubig. Ayan. Isang dangkal or dangaw. Ganyan kataas yung water. But as you can see, everything is holding up pretty good. So, may bago akong tanim. Ayun. That is a Laxiflora. Kakatanim ko lang sa kanya. And I'm actually mounding it. Nagdadagdag ako ng... Ayan. If we're going to look at it right now, from ground level. Ayan. So, I'm actually mounding that area. Pinapataas ko na pinapataas. Especially sa part na to. Tapos, dito rin maglalagay din ako dito. Because, after ko malipat itong mga pepper plants, papalitan ko to ng isang mound and I'm going to plant a Agave Potatorum Confederate Rose, yung pinaka mother plant, my very first Potatorum. I'm going to plant it here so that I'm wishing that I see it bloom. Kumbaga, from start to finish, nakita ko siya. Yung life niya. So I'm also planning to add more succulents in this area. And as you can see, mabasa. The soil is wet because almost every day or every other day umuulan. And as you can see, nakaka-survive naman sila. But may all yung tip ko palagi when planting, when trying stuff like this, always plant the plants that you can afford to lose. So these plants are all propagations of my original plants. So wala akong takot na mamatay sila. Hindi ako takot na mawala or mag-rot sila. Because in my greenhouse and in my succulent rain or shine table there, meron silang mga extra. So yun lang guys. So sorry if I'm... Minsan na lang ako mag-update dito sa channel because for the past 5 months, I've been working. So medyo, I'm just trying to find time sa pag-upload ng mga videos dito sa channel. So mostly, yung ginagawa ko na lang is mga updates ng aking mga succulent projects. And hopefully, pag nagkaroon ako ng mas maraming time or mga long weekends, I can show you kung paano ko ba ina-assemble yung mga ganito. So my location pala is I'm from Calibo Aklan. So this area is a lowland area that is prone to strong rains. Especially pag mga habagat amihan season, ulan ng ulan. Kaya never ka talagang sa ganitong panahon, hindi mo talaga makikita na matuyo yung lupa. Palagi siyang basa. So that soil, kakadagdag ko lang dyan, that is a soil from my greenhouse. Tinambak ko dito because naglinis ako ng greenhouse. So alam nyo naman, pag sa greenhouse ka, diba, sementado yung kinatapakan ko, maraming naiiwang mga lupa-lupa. So winawalis ko yun, tinatambak ko dito, nilagdagan ko ng konting pumice. So ganyan lang. Kaya siya tumataas ng tumataas dahil nagdadagdag lang ako ng soil from other parts of my whole garden dito sa mound. So yan. So maybe sa next month I'm going to make another update. Baka sa update na yon nadagdagan ko na ng plant dito at maka nakadagdag ulit ako ng plant sa area na to. Yung pot pala na yan, I'm planning to plant maybe a Adolphi. Something with color. Or maybe a Harry Watson. Or maybe a bright colored aloe. Depende pa. So yun lang guys. So once again, I'm Nick. And this is my channel. And goodbye!